a huge step forward for us as a state. For all of the fear and all of the division and all of the arguments and back and forth, at the end of the day, human dignity won. And we are a diverse people of many faiths, and we found a way as one Maryland to protect religious freedom and the rights of all individuals. And that's really what this victory was all about.